again, if the offensive man comes in on a single leg and what's commonly known as a high crotch and wants to work his way through on the outside, it leaves him wide open for a standing switch, which is the very popular, and it's a well-known maneuver. But in the video, you can see that it's a matter of sitting through, affecting the leverage on the crotch with the switch, coming up behind. But it's there many times, and it needs to be used when the opportunity avails itself.